SpongeBob, it's my fault for putting the launch in line.